I'm Adil, and this here is
Eilik.
For your very own, and for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. That's right, folks. This here is Eilik. It was sent over by Energize Lab. This is the most anticipated robot out there. Now, this is your next new friend for your desktop. Now, in this video, what we're going to do is we're going to unbox and show you guys this robot a little closer. So let's get started. All right. So this is the box right here, guys. You got Eilik on the front, the little desktop companion bot with endless fun. Now, on the side here, it shows you that you can pair these up with multiple units. So we do have two here. We're going to connect both of them together and show you guys what they do when you do pair them up. On the back here, you got what it says, get to know Eilik. So it's got multiple sensors on here, which we'll talk about in this video. So you got one on top, one on the back, one on the front, a vibration motor, magnetic pins, infrared sensor. So yeah, there's so much involved with this robot. So let's open this up. Oh, right when you open it up, there's a comic inside. Check that out. That's so cool.
Now let's open the box.
Yeah, let's do it. Whoa, check it out. So that's the display right when you open it up. Looks cool. Kind of looks like one of those robots in those Pixar Disney movies. What did we watch? Ron's Gone Wrong?
No.
No, it doesn't look like that.
I think it's Wally.
Wally? Yeah. Oh yeah, the robot from Wally?
Friend.
Oh yeah, Eva?
Yeah.
Eva, yeah. Kind of does look like Eva. So this is the packaging right here. This is the robot. There you go. So we'll get Eilik out right here. So let him sit there for a bit. And then you got this little box that it comes with as well. Let's open this up.
What's in there?
Let's find out. So you got the charger, the magnets. So Eilik can actually hold different food items. It's a kind of a little prop that it comes with, which are right here. So we got like a little bottle, some snacks. Different snacks. Now we got two of them, so there's different snacks in each one. You can purchase some more as well online, but yeah, these are all that we have. So we'll play around with these a little later.
Yay.
Let's go ahead and turn Eilik on. You know how to turn him on, right?
Yeah.
Hold his chest for a few seconds.
Hey, this tape right
here. Yeah, let's get this sticker off the front.
Oh.
So right when we turn it on, he's already getting a little feisty with us. So there's an infrared sensor on the bottom. So when you lift him up, he gets scared and nauseous. It's got sensors on the back. So if you rub his back, he doesn't like that. And then he's got one on the front too. Rub his belly. And then one on top as well. So when you do touch it, you feel a little bit of feedback. You feel it vibrate a little bit, so you know it's working. But yeah, you got different sensors on here. Now there's two buttons on Eilik as well. So you can touch the chest, you can push that, it gives you different setting options, and you got a button on top too to select. He's angry. He's angry. So let's go through the menu options here, show you guys what's on here. So you got the heart, kind of shows his emotions, interaction. You got this surprise button right here. Let's click that, see what it does. Oh, left or right. So that's a left or right game. So basically he's hiding a gift. We got to find what it is so we can move his hand to see if we did good or we didn't. We didn't do good.
Can I try?
Yeah, try it. Right or left?
Left or right?
No.
Let's find out. Oh, you got money. So it's pretty cool. It kind of hides it from you, and it's interactive. It's awesome.
I like this.
Let's see what else he does. So we'll switch options here. The third one here is music. So we'll click that. And now this one interacts with clapping. So if you clap slowly, it starts its beat.
And when I want to do the different one, you need to press the top.
Do it. There you go. Yeah, you got it. So it's got so many songs built into it. Kind of goes with the beat. You press it, right? You can sing to it too, right?
Yeah.
When you sing, go ahead, sing to it.
A, B, C.
It kind of goes with the beat that he was singing, kind of. Do a different beat.
What do you know about me? Anything? I'm a break on.
Hopefully Hopefully we don't get copyright infringement with what you just said. So those are the songs that it dances to. What other options does it have? Oop, it doesn't like to be lifted.
I don't like to be lifted.
Oh, this one is Zidane's favorite. It repeats after you. So everything you say, it says it back. You love that, don't you?
Yeah. You love that, don't you?
Oh yeah, he gets entertained with this very easily. He kind of keeps it on the whole time and it's kind of mimicking us. And we don't even realize it's doing it until we hear him talk. Kind of sounds like a minion.
Yeah.
Banana. See what else it's got here. So it's a shooting game here. So it's got a game that's built into it. You get to pick the weapon that you want to use. Go ahead and hit OK with that. So you get to pick your weapon of choice. And then basically the target's moving. You gotta hit the top and kind of aim at it. Oh.
I won.
You got shot. So yeah, that's a game that's built in. Oh, then you got this puppet right here. It's a puppet option. So basically you can move this guy around, change its emotions on here, and it'll mimic what you're doing with Eilik. And then you also have a timer feature on this thing. So if you're using this for whatever you want, you can go ahead and set your timer. It'll time it. It'll start alarming when it's time to go. And you kind of adjust it with this. It's pretty cool. Those are the options to adjust it. So yeah, whatever you want, 40 minutes, and it'll start alarming from there. So let's go ahead and do the timer. We'll do it for 0 minutes. So yeah, that's what it's gonna sound like as soon as the timer goes off. And then you know it's time's up. So kind of cool for school too, for a teacher, if you want to use this for like quiz time or whatever. So that's that. So you can also adjust the settings on Eilik right here by pressing that. And now you can control the volume as well as the brightness on this thing just by adjusting the hands, the arms here. So make it quiet, make it super loud, and make it bright. So that's how you do that. So yeah, those are the features right here for Eilik. I mean, it's a lot of fun, especially when it kind of sits at your desk. So now we got both Eiliks out. All you gotta do is connect both of them. They connect just like that, and they start interacting with each other right off the bat. So no programming needed. It's pretty cool. They kind of connect with each other. They're taking pictures of each other there. Now, as mentioned, you got some props that you can go ahead and put on them as well. There you go. Yeah, they're drinking it. They're actually a lot of fun when they're together. I mean, the robot itself is cool on its own, but then when you pair them up, it just unlocks so much more. It's cool, right?
Yeah. You know that song?
I wasn't sure what song that was, but that's pretty cool. Oh, another one. All right, let's see what else. Oh, he doesn't like to be rubbed. They're a little violent. Oh, that's not good.
What are they doing?
You don't want to know.
What are they doing?
He just shot him. So yeah, guys, this is it. This is Eilik right here from Energize Lab. A lot of fun. You've been playing with this for a while, haven't you?
Yeah.
I know, he's been on this thing for hours. So now if you guys have any questions about this or anything else they saw, be sure to put it in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye-bye.